The coyote, Canaan's latrance, should be Houston's next mascot because it calmly populates our city that is filled with many miles of bayous and greenery outdoors, making the coyote and city a perfect match. It has adapted very well to both urban and suburban living, allowing us to coexist with this beautiful animal. Just like humans, coyotes are omnivores, meaning they eat both meat and plants. Houston does not need a small mascot with a restricted diet or living conditions. We want someone that is versatile and strong. And the coyote is the ideal candidate because they are well known to adapt to different habitats. This is why you should vote for the coyote.